How to spot a back squat safely.
Before you've even learned to squat heavy, learn how to bail a squat on your own first. Next, discuss your method of ditching the weight first with your spotter, and you make sure you make the call when you want help. And ideally, have a spotter on either side, using both hands in a butterfly formation with the hands on the barbell to maximize safety.
So if you found that quick and easy cue helpful, leave a question in the comments and I'll get around to answering it.